nicely. 100,000 on the ice, spin a fuck of Pisces. 50, wanna be wifey, that's just too unlikely. Pull up 6 deep, just like the ISIS. Pick your next move wisely. They say talk is cheap, but fuck that, my convo pricey. 200 racks inside a shoebox, just ain't no Nikes. She think I'm finna, got told her don't get too excited. Touch one hand on top of my head, them boys inside her eyes. I'm from the back and grip.
Ugliest jerseys in the world right there. Y'all look dumb in them white jerseys. Here, I get them dirty for you today. I get them dirty for y'all today. No worries, y'all be good.
Today, how did that feel?
It felt great. I had some good blocks that set everything up, so it was more of a team thing. It wasn't just a me. They set me up, and I just did what I had to do.
How did you feel when you almost scored and you had 1 yard left?
I'm not gonna lie, I was happy with my line. Like they did their blocks. We talked about this last week. They came in this week, they did their blocks, and we was all good.
Okay, and what is the first thing that comes to your head when I say Drake?
Drake? He is soft. Female type rapper. I'm not a Drake fan. Sorry to everybody out there that's Drake fans.
What about when I say Lil Baby?
No, Lil Baby hard. He goaded with his songs. So that's I ain't got nothing bad to say about Baby. Baby hard.
Okay, and what about Pit of Football?
Oh no, we hard. We one of the hardest teams in Katy. No doubt.
Okay, Derek, thank you.
My name is Coach Matthews, and I coach tennis here at Peyto High School, and I teach world geography. Why do I coach tennis? Why do I coach at all? It's fun, especially tennis is fun, it's healthy, and it's a safe sport to learn. Player Spotlight this month is on Harmony Songer. She is our number one girls player, and she's doing very well, and she did very well, exceptionally well yesterday in an extended match that went a little bit longer than she had planned, but she came out on top, and that's what it's all about.
Tennis is all about dedication, and you really have to be tough on the physical side as well as the mental side. The season has gotten off a little rocky, but I have hopes for the rest of the season that we'll do really good and go really far.
We're expecting to at least maintain fourth place, which is what the team had last year, and our goal is to go a step further and maybe make it to third place this year.
Hola Panthers! As we all know, it is finally that time of the year. It's homecoming season. Up to last year's homecoming dance. It was a big one. So if you missed it, you really did miss an unforgettable night. So don't miss your chance this year. It will take place on September 17th at the Merrill Center. Tickets will be $25 and you can purchase them at Pay and Go on the Katy ISD online page. Alright, see you there!